I'm Dante, and you're watching GSPN. To start off this week, on Monday, varsity softball won against Browley with a score of 10-3. Then on Tuesday, varsity boys lacrosse won against Del Lago with a score of 15-0. Varsity softball won against San Marcos with a score of 5-2 and tied against Torrey Pines with a score of 3-3. And varsity boys tennis won against Fallbrook with a score of 18-0. Then on Thursday, varsity boys volleyball won against El Camino with a score of 30-0. And to end the week on Saturday, varsity baseball won against San Pedro with a score of 10-1 and 4-0. Make it a great game, Grizzlies!
Hey Grizzlies, I'm Matthew, and welcome to your upcoming games. To start off the week on Tuesday, varsity and JV baseball is against San Marcos with varsity home at 5 and JV away at 4. Varsity boys golf is away for the City Cup at 1. Varsity and JV boys lacrosse is home against Pacific Ridge with varsity at 7:15 and JV at 5:30. Varsity softball is away against Helix at 4. Varsity and JV boys tennis against Rancho Bernardo with varsity away and JV home at 3:30. And varsity, JV, and novice boys volleyball is home against Classical Academy with novice and JV at 4:30 and varsity at 6. On Wednesday, freshman baseball is home against Mission Vista and JV softball is away against Scripps Ranch at 4. Then on Thursday, varsity and JV baseball is against San Diego with varsity away at 4 and JV home at 4. Varsity boys golf is home against Torrey Pines at 3. Varsity and novice softball is home with varsity against El Capitan at 4 and novice against Modern Day at 4. Varsity and JV boys tennis is against El Camino with varsity away at 3:30 and JV away. Track and field is against Rancho Buena Vista at 3:30. On Friday, varsity and JV boys lacrosse is away against West Hills with varsity at 7 and JV at 5. Varsity girls lacrosse is home against Our Lady of the Peace at 6:30. JV softball is away against San Diego at 4. Novice softball is home against El Camino at 3:30. Varsity swim is home against San Pasquale at 4. Varsity boys volleyball is home for a tournament that continues on Saturday. Then to end the week, Saturday, varsity swim is away, and track and field is away for the Triton Invitational at 8. Make it a great game, Grizzlies.
What's up, Grizzlies? We are at the first home meet for swim. Let's go see how the team thinks they're going to do today. What's your name?
Chloe.
Tyra.
And how do you feel your first home meet's going to go?
I think it's going to go good.
Yeah, I think it's going to go really good, too. Like, we have a really good team.
What's your name?
I'm Marcia.
I'm Ellie.
And how do you think your first home meet is going to go?
I think it's going to go pretty good today.
I think it's going to go good. I think everyone's excited to be at home for this one. It's always more fun when we're at our home pool.
What's your name?
Tyler.
Luke.
What do you like most about swim?
I like how, as a team, we've all really built up a really good team bonding. I remember when I was first year, sophomore year, my friend James, who was captain, really like brought together. And as a captain myself, I wanted to do the same thing. So we're doing stuff like Team Saturdays and stuff, which really brings this team bonding thing together and allows us not just to be an individual sport, but a co-sport as well.
Yeah, especially what he said. Swimming is not an individual sport.
Kids, grab your coat. Spend a minute, I know, now I'm back to Rome. Looking for the antidote to crack the code.